come down here with Marc Antoine. Marc Antoine has been great. He's been leading us off, the first guy to do our toes over and our lean back. It's not easy being the first guy. But you know what happens next? Lean forward, face forward over the CN Tower. All right. So, everybody take a step back. I'll show you how this one's done. So what you're gonna do first is you're gonna come up to the second line in the platform, okay? With your feet apart, so you have good balance. And then next, fold the rope right out in front of you. Now the reason I say that is if you let it sag like this and you start to lean this way, this is gonna flip up on you at the last moment. It's not a good feeling. To avoid that feeling, hold that right out so everything's taut. And then using your arms, just lower yourself right into it. And just like the lean back, it holds you up. And then you can check out Toronto. And if you're feeling extra confident and you want a little bit of extra, watch my toes. Extra, all right? So I'm gonna mix it up a little bit here. Actually, I'm gonna get the birthday boy to start us off. Bailey, start us off on a lean forward there. There you go, perfect. Lean right in there, Bailey. Put it on your shoulder, put that rope on your shoulder, keep leaning. More. There it is. Yeah, nice going, Bailey. How's that view? Pretty awesome, eh? All right, Christine. See how easy he made that look? All right, come on, give it a try. Take one more itty bitty step forward. Good. Now hold it right out and then use your arms to lower your body into that space there. That's it, Christine. Keep leaning. Good, good, good. Keep leaning forward. Forward. Then you feel it right into your shoulder there. There it is, Christine. Good job. All right, come on in. Let's get Brett a chance to do this one. Brett's nice and tall. He's going to have a super long lean here. That's it, Brett. Keep going. You got it. There you go. Nice. Way to go. Perfect. All right, Hannah, you're next. Keep going, Hannah. There's still a lot of slack there you got to take care of. More lean, more lean. That's it. Keep going. Almost there. Almost there. There you go. Now, let's see some hands. Yeah! There it is. Just like Titanic. Nice job. Alright. All the way from Quebec City. This is Jean-Francois. Yeah, there it is. Perfect. Good. Oh yeah. Nice. Nice view. Perfect. Yes it is. Good. Hold that rope up. Good. Lean right in there. That's it. Yes, yes, yes. Keep going. Keep going. More, more, more. Keep leaning, Marc. Marc Antoine, keep leaning. Keep leaning into it. All the way. Put it into your shoulder. Good. There it is. Yes. Yeah. Nice job. Good job. Well, what did you guys like better? You like leaning forward or leaning backwards?
Back,
front,
forward.
Well, back is definitely more comfortable, but the lean forward offers a much better view, doesn't it?
Yeah.